In the first two verses, we find, or first four verses, we find all the names of the original 12 descendants from four mothers who became the key leaders of tribes of Israel. How many know that? Every one of their names has a meaning. Asher means happy, for example. And Simeon means asked of God, or God heard. We have Judah, which means praise. So you could go through all these names. Every name means something. And 70 in all. Do you see that in verse 5? Were the beginning of a legacy. These are the names. It's almost as though the Lord is saying, these are the names of the key people that I began to bless, and this is the story that followed. Here's how I worked in the lives of these people in a mighty way. Do you realize that we move from blessing to battle to blessing to battle in our life? That it's easy for us to get to a place where God has blessed us so much that we forget how to pray. We forget how to war. I don't know what it's about people, but sometimes we refuse to really do all that we can do spiritually until things get unbearable. Are you understanding what I'm saying? When things are going a little bit off, we hope and we maneuver and we feel like we can just fix it by doing the same old, but there can come a point where we get so desperate that we say, I'm going to cry out to God. And then we go to fasting and we try to kick it into another gear. Often, though, many of us wait a little too late for there to be an easy adjustment and easy turnaround. Are you with me? So what we have here with Israel is somehow they've let this thing go on and on and on, and it may not have been the will of God for them to go this far. It's prophesied about the 400 years in the scriptures that they would go, but it would have been better, all other things being equal, if they turned around after only 100 years. That sounds like a long time to me. How about in your life? Are you waiting for 100 days to go by with a particular problem instead of crying out on day number one? Wouldn't it be better if we did not wait 100 days or even 100 hours? We may need to stop the onslaught of the enemy after 100 minutes. Even better, 100 seconds. Start praying quick. On your screen, I wanted to skip down to slide 4. And I'm really trying to cast a vision for you. We've been talking about hearing the voice of God over a period of time. These next few weeks, we're going to be talking about how do we put ourselves in a position for the grace of God to overtake us. And we're going to look at these people, how they respond to God's voice. We're going to come back to the fact that in chapter 5, Moses shows up with what he heard from God in chapter 3. And he just declares to Pharaoh, the most powerful man in the world, what he heard God say. And there was pushback. Just because we heard from God doesn't mean that people will always receive.